And the underground radio, which the communists call Radio Liberation, still is heard, in spite of the best government efforts to track it down.